Hey guys, I'm Nathan Phan, the Magic Asian Man. People always ask me, hey, can you take people's watches? Or when you tell you're a magician, you know, they always check for their watch and their wallet. I'm gonna see how many clothespins I can sneak onto a person, onto their clothes without them noticing. Let's see what we can do here. Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi. Hi, nice to meet you.
Lovely to meet you. Do you like magic, James? Go ahead and shuffle the cards for me.
Okay.
Yeah, it doesn't matter, just as long as you don't spill them. Do me a favor, go ahead and shuffle those cards for me, please, if you need to use my hand as kind of a... Oh, no, he's doing the overhand shuffle. Classic shuffle. Very good. Go ahead and show the camera that they're all different. Reach on in and grab one. Sign your card, all right? So I'm going to turn and face away. Sign your name on the card, all right, and I'm not going to look. And go ahead and show it to the camera. Don't let me see. Go ahead. Where do you want it to go? Just point to a spot. Right about there. Perfect. And here's what I want you to go ahead and push that all the way into the packet for me, yeah? Good. Inside the packet. Now, without me doing anything, go ahead and snap your fingers at the top.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't want to
be Janet.
Look at that. Classic. Yeah, make sure that the camera can really see that you're shuffling those cards up. So we have the card here, and we're gonna try to find it somewhere inside the packet. One card's actually gonna jump out of the deck. Let's see if I can catch it. One card jumps out of the deck. Pew! Just like that. Oh, and it jumps into my face. There's your card again.
Stop.
Right there. Take a look at the card. Yeah, show it to the camera. Is that your card?
Yeah.
It's your card. All right.
I can't believe it.
We're gonna do this one more time, and you keep on going, and you stop any time that you'd like, all right? Right, yeah.
Okay.
All right, you done? Try one more time.
So I feel shuffle.
Yep, just shuffle until you...
Until now. It's okay.
All right, perfect. So go ahead and face towards the camera for me, please. Excellent, and now what I want you is I want you to imagine your card. Sir, can you just grab the clothespin that's got his... Yeah, just can you just grab the clothespin so that's got his playing card? Just pull it and just go ahead and hand it right to him so he knows that I'm not cheating him. Yeah. Perfect, and go ahead and check, make sure that really is your playing card.
Yes,
James, mate, you are brilliant. Thank you so much. Pinned to your back. Yeah. No, here, show everyone back. You've actually got some things on you, so here, look. On your back, I'm just gonna reach and snag it off right now. See, pinned to your back, there's a card. That's your signed playing card. There you go. Until you feel like you want to stop, all right? Here's the amazing thing. It actually goes and it winds up clipped to your back.
Okay.
Yeah, actually on your shirt, right over here. See, clipped to your shirt.
With a card.
Yeah, with a card. Go ahead and take that, open it up. Yeah. Is that your card? There you go. You get to keep the card and the clothespin. Thank you very much. That's for you. All right, will do. Thank you. Well, that was fun. Sticking clothespins onto someone is a bit different than, you know, nicking their wallet. But you do have to be careful at all times of your surroundings, all right? So thanks for tuning in and watching, and we'll see you guys next time.
What happened?
I didn't realize I got it. It's so funny. Thanks.